And India finally joins the club of nations with its own COVID vaccine. The apex drug control body, DCGI, has cleared the emergency use of Serum Institute's Covishield and Bharat Biotech's Covaxin. No less than a quantum leap in India's fight against the coronavirus. Here's more.
The magic bullet is finally here. India finally gets its vaccines for coronavirus. In a major breakthrough against COVID-19, the Drugs Controller General of India approved two vaccines for emergency use. On Sunday, the DCGI gave its nod to Serum Institute of India, Covishield, and Bharat Biotech's Covaxin vaccines. The developers, however, will continue with their clinical trials.
Phase 2 clinical trials were conducted in approximately 800 subjects, and results have demonstrated that the vaccine is safe and provides a robust immune response. The subject expert committee has reviewed the data on safety and immunogenicity of the vaccine and recommended for grant of permission for restricted use in emergency situation.
But Covishield and Covaxin, which is India's first indigenous vaccine, will be administered in two doses each. While Covaxin showed 60% efficacy, Serum Institute's Covishield showed 70% efficacy.
In the beginning, it will be basically Serum Institute of India, the AstraZeneca vaccine, which will be given. They already have 50 million doses available, and they will be able to give that to the initial phase where we will vaccinate around 3 crore people.
Clearing the air on massive rollout of the vaccine, Serum Institute of India, CEO Adar Poonawalla, told India Today that the vaccine could be made available in markets as early as next month.
We were thinking probably March or April, but if we can satisfy all the requirements of the government and give it to the needy and the most vulnerable, as I mentioned before that, you know, and the government eases their restrictions, then, that date could be as soon as February in the private market.
Meanwhile, Prime Minister Modi welcomed the DCGI's decision and said that approval of two vaccines is a decisive turning point to strengthen a spirited fight.
The next mammoth task for the government would be the procurement as well as the distribution of the vaccines that have received emergency use authorization. Serum Institute's Covishield as well as Covaxin of Bharat Biotech will now be produced at breakneck speed and distributed across various states so that India can begin the vaccination drive. Milan Sharma for India Today.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.